first time having this, or any kind of mochi. Mochi, I think is what it's called. I think I'm gonna make this a short video. I don't know if I like it. It's kind of, I mean, it doesn't taste bad, but it's not like I thought it would be. Maybe it's the flavors, I'm not sure what they are, because these are boxed and everything in the box is in, I don't know if it's Japanese or what, but I think it's Japanese because it says Japanese emoji. I mean, emoji, mochi. So, yeah. I'm sorry I made this video so short, guys, but I don't think I can eat all of these. I'm not, I mean, there's not much flavor in it. The best one, in my opinion, was this one. Sesame seed, but it tastes so much like coffee too, which I like coffee, but it's so different. It's a different kind of coffee flavor, you know what I mean? I mean, look at it, it just looks different. I don't know, maybe because it's the first time, you know, sometimes when you eat something for the first time, it's like you're not sure if you like it or you dislike it. That's how I feel. It's not that I dislike it, and this one I think it's bean, but it just doesn't taste, I don't know, it just doesn't taste like bean to me. But yeah, again guys, I'm sorry I made this video so short, but I just can't eat this whole, I can't eat this right now. Either way, I hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you.